How are you all? Hope you all are doing good. Follow safety instructions. Listen to your parents and do not trouble them. Well, do you all know who am I? My name is Devi Kalkira, faculty of BIGI Shining Stars Nursery. Parents, as you all are aware, moral values is one of the basics which we have to inculcate in our children along with education. As nursery kids are stepping into a new venture into schooling, building moral values is very important in our kids. As a tip, I recommend parents to teach the five magic words which I am going to share to you through a rhyme, which is very essential to these kids. As educators, it is a responsibility to teach these basic values which help them to grow as a better citizen. Children, are you all ready? I am going to be sharing an interesting topic which is going to add magic to your life. These are the five magic words. I am going to show you these magic words. Will you all repeat? Yes. So, this is please, welcome, excuse me, thank you, and sorry. We'll repeat again. Please, welcome, excuse me, thank you, and sorry. These are the five magic words. Children, I will be sharing a magic rhyme. Will you all sing along with me and enjoy? Children, repeat the rhyme along with me. Okay? If you want something, if you want something, what will you say? What will you say? I will say please. I will say please. That's what I say. That's what I say. If you hurt someone, if you hurt someone, what will you say? What will you say? I will say sorry. I will say sorry. That's what I say. That's what I say. If you get something, if you get something, what will you say? What will you say? I will say thank you. I will say thank you. That's what I say. That's what I say. If you are sneezing, if you are sneezing, what will you say? What will you say? I will say excuse me. I will say excuse me. That's what I say. That's what I say. If someone says thank you, if someone says thank you, what will you say? What will you say? I will say welcome. I will say welcome. That's what I say. That's what I say. So children, did you all like the magic rhyme? You all should practice the rhyme. When you come to school, we all will sing along together. Now, I will show you, I will tell you a few examples. Are you all ready? Okay. Children, if you want to ask something, if you want something from your mama, what will you say? Which is the magic word you will use? You should always use please. You should say, Mama, please, can I get a glass of water? Mama, please, can I go to the washroom? So, which is the magic word you used? Yes, it is please. Children, if you hurt somebody, they get hurt, what will you say? Will you say thank you? No. You should always say sorry. If you hurt somebody, you should say, I am so sorry for hurting you. So which is the magic word you learned? It is sorry. If you get a gift, children, Mama, Papa, or anybody gives you a gift, what is the magic word you will use? You should always say, thank you. You should say, thank you for the beautiful gift. Which is the magic word you used? It is, thank you. Children, if you are sneezing, do you know what you mean by sneezing? Achoo! Yes, if you sneeze, you should always say, excuse me. You should say, excuse me when you sneeze. Then, children, if someone says, thank you, which is the magic word you will use? You should say, you are welcome. So, which is the magic word you learn, children? Yes, it is welcome. Very good. Now, shall we repeat again? Okay. So, the five magic words are, please. If you want something, what will you say? You should say, please. Please, you should use. Now, if you hurt somebody, which is the magic word you will use? It is sorry. You should be sorry for hurting anybody. If you get something, if you get a gift, which is the magic word you will use? You should say thank you. Thank you for the beautiful gift. If you sneeze, which is the magic word you will use? You should say excuse me. So this is excuse me. Then if someone says thank you, which magic word? Is it welcome? Yes, you should say you are welcome. Children, practice these magic words at home and use these words in your daily life. Hope you all like the video. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.